Bill to educate Tennessee students about September 11th, now passing the House unanimously. The legislation filed by two Knoxville lawmakers, State Representative Jason Zachary and State Senator Richard Briggs. The bill would require all school districts, along with any public charter schools, to provide age-appropriate instruction about the events of September 11th every year on that date. This to children in kindergarten through 12th grade. The bill now heads to the Senate for consideration.